Well, I studied infectious diseases for 6 years at The Ohio State University. As far as teaching goes, when I was a graduate student, I TA'd the entire time I was a student, so 5.5 years. When I became a graduate student and I started TAing, I realized that I really loved teaching. Really, I just have a passion for teaching. If you ask me what my hobby would be, it would be standing in front of the classroom. My goal is to teach the fundamentals, really instill that in the students when they step in my classroom. That way they can go and apply it to other topics or build on it and to think critically.